Here's a VoiceThread where I've been asked to record an introduction. So I'm going to come down here, click on the comment button, select microphone, and record. Hi, my name is Sadie, and I'm taking this class because I want to learn much more about Harry Potter. So I stop recording, click save, and now I wait just about 2 or 3 minutes, and then the caption here will be ready for me to edit. Okay, about 3 minutes have passed, and now when I play my comment back,
hi,
I see that there are captions on it. Now, this is an automated caption system, meaning a machine is making these captions, so they may not be exactly right. If you'd like to go in and change them to be 100% accurate, you just click on the CC button at the bottom of your recording, and click on Edit Captions. And here you can make your changes. So I can capitalize my name, I might make that a comma, capitalize I, capitalize Harry Potter down here, and I'd say that's pretty good. That's just about right. And you can see as I make my changes on the left-hand side, those changes are reflected on the right. So it's really easy for me to jump to a certain position in my audio and make those corrections. When I'm all done, I just save those captions, then I can close this window, click OK, and now I'm all set. My captions are 100% accurate, and the only thing I had to do was wait about 3 minutes and then make the corrections if there were any mistakes.